Good morning. Today we are going to discuss the last lesson in Unit 3, nitrogen gas. Nitrogen represents 78% of the volume of the atmospheric air. So nitrogen gas represents 78% volume of atmospheric air. So it is the most abundant gas in the air. The atmospheric air is considered the main source of nitrogen. So the main source of nitrogen, is atmospheric air. Okay, the scientist Daniel Rutherford has discovered nitrogen. The nitrogen gas was discovered by a scientist called Daniel Rutherford. Okay, structure of nitrogen. Nitrogen gas, nitrogen is a gas. It is found in the atmosphere in the form of gas. Nitrogen is an element, okay, whose molecule referred by its symbol N2. The structure of nitrogen gas. It consists of the nitrogen gas molecule. The one molecule of nitrogen consists of two nitrogen atoms. One nitrogen atom. Plus one nitrogen atom. تعمل لك نيتروجين مولكيول اللي هي N2. اوكي، existence of nitrogen. Number 1 in atmospheric air. Number 2 in soil. In soil, nitrogen reacts with oxygen. Nitrogen اللي هو في الاتموسفير reacts مع مين؟ مع الاكسجين. فيعمل لك ايه؟ يعمل لك نيتروجين اوكسايد. نيتروجين اوكسايد is formed as a result of combination between nitrogen gas and oxygen gas in atmosphere. This reaches the soil during raining. اولا الرياكشن دي this reaction is formed during lightning. يعني بيحصل عندي lightning فايه اللي بيحصل؟ النيتروجين جاز reacts مع الاكسجين جاز forming ايه؟ نيتروجين اوكسيد. Then this nitrogen oxide or this compound reaches the soil عن طريق ايه؟ الرينز. يجي بقى الرينز يعمل ايه؟ يخلي النيتروجين اوكسيد ده inside the soil. بس. Okay, so nitrogen reacts with oxygen during lightning forming nitrogen oxides that reaches the soil during raining. طيب, number 3, existence of nitrogen. Number 3, in leguminous. Leguminous plants اللي هم زي مين؟ زي الكلوفر, زي البينز, زي البيز. Such as clover, peas and bean, where a specific type of bacteria اللي هم اسمهم نودلر بكتيريا. في الروتس بتاعت البلانتس دي بتاعت مثلا الكلوفر, في الروتس inside the soil في some types of bacteria اسمه نودلر بكتيريا. Nodular bacteria. These nodular bacteria live on roots and take the atmospheric nitrogen to form a protein. بتفضل تاخد النودلر بكتيريا دي بتفضل تعمل absorb للنيتروجين from atmospheric air وتودي لمين؟ للروتس دي بتاعت البلانت to form a proteins. يبقى النودلر بكتيريا which found in inside the soil in the roots of the plant لأن plant الكلوفر والبينز اللي هم اسمهم ايه؟ ليجيمس بتعمل ايه؟ absorb nitrogen gas خلاص؟ in a form of to form ايه؟ proteins اوكي طبعا اخر existence للنيتروجين in all living tissues in all living tissues to form protein substance النيتروجين هو المين كومبوننت اوف بروتينز عشان اعمل بروتين لازم يكون موجود عندي نيتروجين so in all living organisms tissue all tissues اللي هي to form organs يعني تمام all tissues فيها ايه فيها نيتروجين على شكل ايه بروتين يبقى نيتروجين form proteins خلاص that builds up the body of living organism البروتين ده اللي جاي اصلا from nitrogen builds up the body of all living organisms so existence of nitrogen gas number one in atmospheric air number two in the soil by reaction of nitrogen with oxygen during lightning to form nitrogen gas which nitrogen oxide which reaches the soil during a raining number three in legumes such as clover and beans so aware a specific type of bacteria called nodular bacteria live on a on their roots and take atmospheric nitrogen to form a proteins. طيب the last existence in living organisms tissue nitrogen forms protein substance البروتينز ده بيعمل ايه builds up the body of all living organisms. طيب the last part in this lesson properties of nitrogen gas. Properties of nitrogen gas. Properties of nitrogen gas. Number one, it is scarcely or hardly dissolves in water. Like mean oxygen gas. Hardly dissolves in water. Number two, colors, tasteless, odorless. Number three, doesn't help in burning. Doesn't help in burning, so it is called azote. Doesn't help in burning, so it is called azote. يعني lifeless gas. Give reason, بقى. Give reason. Nitrogen gas is called azote or lifeless because it doesn't help in burning. Let's revise. Structure of nitrogen, it consists of two nitrogen atoms. Okay? Existence of nitrogen in atmospheric air, in the soil, in legumes, and in all living organisms tissue. Properties of nitrogen, number one, hardly dissolves in water, colorless, tasteless, and odorless, doesn't help in burning, so it's called azote or lifeless gas. Thank you so much. Good luck. Please study.